Who I am when I don't know myself anymore. This is why.